Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, and I guess welcome back for me too. It has been very long, like 4 months, 3 to 4 months. Just a quick update on what I've been doing the past few months. First of all, school has been killing me. Second of all, school has been killing me. I've been busy with school, and I also went on a vacation to Disneyland with 3 of my best friends. We had a really good time, and I made a new friend, and I'm just gonna get him right away. This is Stitch. This is my new buddy. I'm still a big kid. Really. Wow. Right, so I bought myself a new camera. It is a Panasonic Lumix G7. I'm in love with it. I am truly in love with it, but how it films is pretty new to me. So I'm sorry if I'm out of focus sometimes, because I still do not know how to handle this camera very well. I made it through my first year. So college, I nailed you. And in inspiration of that, I thought, let's make a new video and talk about what college in my first year has taught me. Public transport is shit. I live in a very tiny village in the upper left corner of the Netherlands. I go to college in Amsterdam. It takes me about 1.5 hours to get to my school. And one thing that this year has taught me is that you are never, ever, ever early enough. Really, I literally had my last practical exam last week. I had to meet there with my teacher, and I went an hour early. At that point, something happened in the public transport. My train didn't go anymore because there was a train way ahead that wasn't able to continue its journey. It was like, you cannot continue to Amsterdam. There's no way you're gonna get to Amsterdam by this way. So I had to get all the way back to where I'd come from, to a different bigger city where my train would leave and drive a different route to get to Amsterdam. And literally it took me, I think I've been on the train for 2.5 hours. Like, well, not on the train, but my journey took me 2.5 hours. So it took me a full hour longer. I didn't get there on time, and it's just work and college don't go together. I have never been this broke before. Like, since I started working, I have never been this broke. I work between 3 and 6 hours a week, and that's in my weekend, because due my travel time, I am not able to work in evenings, I'm not able to work in mornings, because it's just not enough. So my only option for working is in the weekends, which is on Saturday and Sunday, when I'm supposed to do schoolwork and have fun and do cool stuff. Stress starts whenever, wherever, and about whatever. Stress was a totally new thing for me to deal with, and I'm not saying that because it's that hard, but I always was very chill at high school and I never did anything. And now I got in college and I was supposed to do everything on my own and fix everything and make it to deadlines that I had no clue what to do for. So stress is gonna hit you sometime in college, probably sometime in your first year in college. Failure happens, and how sad that may sound, it is pretty good actually. As I said, I came from high school, I never did anything, and now that I'm in college, I have learned to accept that sometimes failure is the best option, because failure will get you a completely new look on whatever you're making or whatever you're learning, and that will eventually get you way further than doing it right away in one way and not nailing it but making it okay. Free time is just as valuable as money. And like I just told you, so if you want to work, you gotta work on your weekends, at least at my job. You gotta work on your weekends. That means choosing between free time and money. I try to mix it up sometimes, but free time is valuable, because every bit of free time that you have, even if you're free, there is always something to do. Whenever you actually have free time, problem is your mind will just tell you that there's always something to get done. So that means buy to your free time, or buy to being relaxed during your free time. Even giving up is hard. I know how stupid this might sound. This one is not really meant seriously, but there's gonna be some point in your college years that you just wanna give up. You just want to quit it all. You just want to go find a job at some gas station and work 9 to 5. You just want to be done. I've been on that point for quite a few times this year because college just literally hit me. It was pretty hard for me to accept that I had to do a lot of shit. So it hit me a few times. Somehow, the harder I scream I'm gonna quit, the harder it is to actually do. I never did it. I was just thinking back, how many times have I said I would quit? How many times have I said I would give up? And how many times did I actually do it? I didn't do it ever. I actually managed to finish it every time. I actually managed to not give up eventually. Well, I gave up, but then got back up and then gave up again and then got back up. Giving up is like not really an option anymore. Like once you're in there, giving up is not really an option unless you're really, really doing your best to give up. So guys, that is it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I am back. I am making new videos and I hope you guys enjoy them. If you like this video, make sure to give a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel to see more. And I'll talk to you guys soon.